What if we could see cyber threats in real life? Yesterday's technology can no longer stop them,